right here by Kenneth Walker on the body of Anzalone, and he didn't go down.
A lot going on there.
Twice.
I mean, that was a pretty good wrestling move that Anzalone puts on him, but you're right. He does not go down. Knees don't touch. And then he kind of brings in another WWE.